Hey, Salty Alaskan Rambo here. Oh, hey, boys and girls. Hey, Zoe, having
Hey, Zoe, having fun with my parents and stuff. I didn't have any Thirsty Thursday rants to give you today, so this is what you get. Fuck, hey, okay. No idea with it. It's around there somewhere. Yeah, that's a bottle there. So, it's a Thirsty Thursday rant, episode 64. Hey, woman! Wife? Should be here in a minute. But anyways, how's it all going out there? I don't have anything to rant about, man. Everything's all fucked up. It's the same old fucking shit, all the fuck time, all this crap. It's like, so just put some concrete shoes on these bitches and, you know, do some hangings and all that shit. Hey, wood chippers are messy. So, I mean, if we have that. What are you doing? Feeding the birds? Say hey, wife! Hey, say it again! What's up, Lele? Can't get through the door. I have to take a pee. We came into a fucking mess. Left the dogs at home. It was fucking crazy. I don't know what to do. But, we've had plenty of cabbage. Oh, yeah! Let me show you that. Yeah, fucking say hey. What? Oh, no! Sasquatch at my door. Yeah, she said she wouldn't shave until, you know, I got some metal up on her building, but yay. We got some goodies to come over to. Here, let me get out of the way. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Left over there. I made some bear sausage chili. Oh, man, you can't even see that here. Put it on the floor. Okay, all right. Check it out. Hey, get your little noses out of there, you little fuckers. Hey, get out of there, you fuckers. That's some bear sausage chili. It's good shit. Don't worry about it. I made it. So, and I'm not dead yet. Oh, that's some of the wine sauce, mushroom sauce that I made the other night, so, hey, that's cool, too. Don't worry about it! Be alright. We were over at my parents' tonight. It's fucking crazy. It's probably, like, tomorrow morning or something for you fuckers. I mean, everyone paying attention to this stupid-ass fucking shit. But, yeah, having a good time. Don't worry about it. It was a trail. And PETA can suck my fucking nuts. You know, PETA. I'm all about people for the eating of tasty animals and shit. But I saw some of these new videos. I guess if it's gonna be a rant, man, shit, we can rant about that. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Yeah, fuck PETA. They all got these. Oh, those. Have you seen those fucking dog fucking commercials with PETA about our Iditarod and trying to shut down the Iditarod in Alaska? It's like, these motherfuckers have no idea how they even grow a fucking tomato or a potato. How the fuck are they gonna tell us how to treat our animals and all that shit? You know what we do here in Alaska when you treat your animals bad? We beat the fuck out of you. We curb stomp the fuck out of you. You don't exist anymore. That's what we do to people that abuse animals. PETA, they abuse plenty of animals, so there's a rant for you. They're motherfuckers, they put out these little, oh, I just want to play and do this, but I'm all tied down. I just want to stop, but I have to keep going. Bitch, these motherfuckers don't even know what a fucking sled dog is or how they operate. These motherfuckers don't even have pets. Right? I'm talking about PETA. Wait, you agree? Yeah. Charge what? You recharge? I know. After hanging out with my mom from Skagway, Alaska, I'd be like, ah, sure, yeah. We all talk about gold prospecting and all the fucking cool shit and all the awesomeness and everything. It's like, what up? She's from Alaska. Ha 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 ha! Are y'all good over there? I didn't do my Thirsty Thursday rant, so I figured I'd do it now. Even though there's nothing to rant about because the day was awesome as fuck. Should we, like, do stuff and we all, like, hang out and everything's cool? Say hi, wife! Say it louder!
No!
Yes!
No!
Please? Yeah, well, you want some dick?
No.
Maybe later?
No.
Tomorrow?
No.
What about the next day?
No.
Whatever, she loves me. Say hi, wife. Alright, there we go. See, I'm satisfied, man, with all that, because she's defiant as fuck, but I was one, so it's cool. It's Salty Last Rambo.